We're optimistic in the league that we are going to have baseball at some level. The question is what the capacity is going to be in the stadiums. And the other big question, which you just alluded to, is the border situation. We are hopeful that the border will be open, but if the border doesn't open, then we'll have to do some fallback plans.